he did a beautiful gesture. Dr. Jaishankar, he took two stones, two small rocks from the spot, and he said he will keep one in his house in Delhi. And the other one he will keep only until his next visit to Jerusalem. And when he will come, next time he will come, he will put it back in the forest. So how beautiful is that? I think it was really, I was moved by this.